In this video, I will take you on a quick tour of the widgets available to you in iBooks Author. And the goal here really isn't to tell you everything you need to know about how to use those in the app itself, but really to get you thinking about how you can insert interactivity and visual elements into your text. So knowing that the widgets are available to you in the app should help you look at your text to try to rethink how you can present some of your ideas utilizing those widgets. So the first one that we'll take a look at is the Image Gallery widget, which is on the very top of your widget menu. So I just click that to insert it onto my page. And now I can go about inserting images into that gallery. So to do that, I can find the images that I'd like to insert and just select them and drop them in. When I do that, the inspector comes up and it allows me to create a accessibility description and a caption for each different image. And then the user will be able to just go through the images and view each one. Now, if I delete that widget, I can show you another easy way to add an image gallery. You don't actually have to add the image gallery widget first. You can just put all of the images that you want in your gallery into a folder and then drag that folder over from Finder, and it will create the gallery for you. So that's the image gallery widget. So now if I want to add an image, just a single image instead of a gallery, I actually don't have to use a widget for that. I can actually just grab an image from my Finder. I can just drag it in and drop it anywhere on the page. And I can also move it around and resize it as needed.